show. We're not leaving. We're gonna be signing autographs right the fuck there. Revolutionaries don't talk to the people. They talk with the people, my brother. You know what I mean? I wish we could take a million different pictures, but we could just sign autographs because there's so many people. We can't be rude to the people behind them, because either the first 30 people get a picture and then nobody else gets nothing when they close the venue. So don't be a selfish son of a bitch and be nice to the people behind you in line, because I will stay for literally an hour and a half and sign everything that motherfucker's got because I love you. If that's not good enough for you, then you're an asshole. Oh my God, listen, we do this shit from the ground up, right? But there's some people who don't know anything about working from the ground up. There's some people that are so rich, they can't even contemplate the world that you and I live in. These people live in another dimension of wealth. And you know how they think? They think like this. City, I'll treat you like New York City, you motherfuckers. Hold the fuck up. We are gonna get into this. We are gonna be live tonight. I'm not gonna talk about the people that are smoking weed that I see out there, because I love y'all. Y'all are welcome to do whatever you want. That shit would be totally legal. When I say money, 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 I need you to say money, money, money. Because that's the only God that some people pray to. Some people's God folds in their pocket, motherfucker. And you can't trust those type of people, because they'll sell you out in a heartbeat. They talk about Allah all day long, but their God folds in their pocket. They talk about Jesus all day long, but their God folds in their pocket. Facts. It is your heart and your soul that make you who you are, ladies and gentlemen. Your heart and your soul. Drop this shit. Turn it the fuck up. We got some crazy London motherfuckers in here about to get live. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you. So fuck y'all, whistleblowers and haters. Shit, I'll invest.